back on the court for Hipkin. Looking to the outside, Barkovic fires it into Mickey, and somehow it goes in. An incredible move of a basket for Hipkin, but when it's going your way,